My name is Kolawole Folorunsho, Councillorship Aspirant was in a board of local government. I want the people of Wasi to vote for me because I'm competent, because competence will bring dividends of democracy to the table of the people in Wasi in a board of local government. I also want them to vote for me because I'm a man of proven integrity, because there are politicians and politicians. I'm bringing my professionalism to play when I enter office by the grace of God, the Council of Wasi. When I'm put in as the Councillor of Wasi, I like what is manifest on my handbill. I have 8-point agenda, which is a consonance with the manifesto of APC at the federal government level, which I want to also replicate at the grassroots. Number one, I'm going to look into the issue of water system, because in my ward, and especially in Festac, one of the problems Festac has is water system. So we are having sinking of boreholes. There are a lot of boreholes. We have problems with boreholes in Festac. So we have some that are marijuana, even some boreholes. No boreholes at also. So if I enter as a voter for as councillor, we have 8 zones. I'm going to visit the 8 zones on the assumption of office to make sure that our people have a good and quality water. Number two, GC forms and jam forms. And I think as an educationist, because I was a teacher before, is part of my vision as executive chairman that I'm working with is embarking on free GC from the indigent students of Amuwo-Odofin local government. I'm also going to replicate that in my ward. It is within my capacity to buy, which is 200, if it is 50, if it is 100. I'm going to embark on that by the grace of God. Then the transportation system. I'm going to advise the executive chairman to ensure that Festac, initially in Wasi, the transportation system in Wasi and Amuwo of local government is better off. Though principally, the oversight function of the councillor is to legislate. So these three areas have just been out of 8 that I have as my 8-point agenda. I'm going to sponsor bills to cover this area to ensure that dividends of democracy is brought to the people of Wasi in a mode of local government. Wasi is the biggest ward in a mode of local government. The first challenge that we have in Wasi is that our leaders are not properly recognized. So if I enter as councillor, I'm going to combine governance with giving due recognition to the leaders in Wasi. That's number one. Then the youth unemployment, the education. People that are supposed to go to school due to lack of money, lack of funds, they can't do that. It's all because of the fact that some people have neglected them over the years. So if I enter as councillor of Wasi, my only little is a stipend that I call me to my table or to my pocket as the councillor of this world. I'm going to help